No matter the money you make, the race, nothing, you still get a haircut. Man, I think it's important for men to have that outlet, and the barbershop is the outlet. Just to talk, just to exhale. And that barber chair, it's like a sanctuary.